As long as you got mentally dead people who are living in a mental death, meaning living in a mental grave, you need somebody to dig that grave up and bring them back to life. There's no chance for a physical death, but there's the chance for the mentally dead. So we gonna come and resurrect them.
That's why
they call me the resurrector. I'm about to resurrect the mental dead by digging up their graves. Back.
Niggas is caught up in the midst of six. You better grab a hold of your crucifix. And this is it, the black God exists. But can you understand this? Let me teach you a lesson. Yo, the pre-existence of the mathematical biochemical equations, the manifestation of rock, plant, air, fire, and water, which are in its basic formation. Solid, liquid, and gases that cause the land masses and the space catalysts and all matter that exists in this dense third dimension. There must be observed the physical comprehension. It takes a nerve to be struck. Wisdom is the wise word spoken to wake up the dumb who've been sleeping. The fourth dimension is time. It goes inside the mind when the chakras energize up through the back of your spine. So observe as my chi energy strikes your vital nerve. One swerve of the tongue, it pierces like a sword through the lung. Have you not heard that words chill as fast as bullets when you load negative thoughts to the chamber of your brain? And your mouth pulls the trigger that propels wickedness straight from hell, from the pits of your stomach where negativity dwell. I searched the east coast and west coast down, and most found there's more towns that's like ghost towns. Everybody move, slow down, from uptown to Bucktown. Give a fuck now, Shaolin got the crown. And cops will still serve you from Jamaica Ave to Myrtle, and cats carry more shells than turtles. Broken down park, your pussy's unfertile. By wholesale, I never retail, keep females in D-spells. If you eat well, you sleep well. Send enemies to hell. What makes hair, skin, epidermis, fingernail regenerate, while everything else disintegrate? A Teflon vessel, bullets can't penetrate. On the corner of my block, there stood this old man, a black immigrant from the land of Sudan. I used to tell stories to the children in the building, but never had a dollar to keep his pockets filled in. He bombed me on Deuteronomy, the science of astronomy, but didn't know the basic principles about economy. I said a wise man don't play the role of a fool. The first thing a man must obtain is 12 jewels. Knowledge, wisdom, understanding to help you achieve freedom, justice, equality, food, clothing, and shelter. After this, love, peace, and happiness. He had the nappiest head. I told him total satisfaction is to achieve one goal in the scheme of things. He who roasts like a slave, eats like a king.